In this video, we're going to go through the 10 characteristics of human life, starting with growth. Growth is an important characteristic of life. Growth can be defined as an increase in the size and number of cells, resulting in the increase in the size of a person, or an organ, or a structure. For instance, as the body grows, the brain becomes more complex. Responsiveness is next. An organism, or the human body, is responsive, meaning it has the ability to respond to a stimulus. As body temperature drops when in a cold environment, the body responds by making the muscles shiver to increase body temperature. Conductivity is an important characteristic of life, which is the ability of cells to transmit electrical waves from one point to another point in the body. This is accomplished by neurons, which are nerve cells. Another characteristic is respiration, which is the ability of the body to exchange gases, oxygen and carbon dioxide, with the surrounding environment. This is done as we breathe oxygen into the lungs, where it oxygenates deoxygenated blood that gives up carbon dioxide, which we breathe out. Circulation is a characteristic of life. Circulation is the movement of substance-containing fluids from one area of the body to another area of the body. This is accomplished through blood vessels that circulate throughout the body, delivering nutrients and removing wastes. Digestion is another characteristic of human life. It is the process by which food materials are broken down into simpler substances that follows for it to be absorbed by the body and used by the cells in the body. This is done with enzymes released in the mouth, stomach, and intestines. Absorption is also a characteristic of life. Absorption is the movement of molecules, such as gases or digested food, into body fluids to be transported to cells. Most absorption of molecules takes place in the lungs and intestines, where the molecules are sent into the bloodstream. Excretion is another characteristic of life, excretion being the removal of waste products from the body. This is accomplished in several ways, such as in breathing, in urine, or in fecal matter. Secretion is also a characteristic of life. Secretion meaning the ability to produce and release important substances that have important functions in the body, for instance, enzymes, hormones, and digestive juices. Many glands in the body secrete certain substances that have specific jobs to do. Reproduction is the last on the list of the characteristics of life, reproduction being the ability to partake in the formation of offspring, as a man and a woman produce a child. And that be the basics on the characteristics of human life.